MotoGP 13 Compact is only just a full game demo version of MotoGP 13. The only problem is, I don't think stats carry over regardless of what you play, but I could be wrong, but I'm not sure. Because my MotoGP 13 is the American version, while you can only get Compact on the European version. But it's okay, because I 100% this with ease. So, for the trophies, Doctor Who trophy is your main target. Just make sure you beat Valentino Rossi every time you race. The Real Stuff trophy is just race with some effects to your control and just finish the race. And you have to pick certain motorcycles for one trophy. You have to pick 4 Pacific people for a trophy, including Valentino Rossi for one from himself. Qualify at least one race for the pole position trophy. And one online trophy to worry about, but I'm sure you can find someone to get it easily. So for fun, I'll probably just wait until I complete MotoGP 13 and give out the results. And for the difficulty, I'll just give it a 2 out of 10. And how long does it take to complete? That varies on you. So now that this is completed, it's time to finish up MotoGP 13, or maybe I'll start making videos for MotoGP 14 Compact. I don't know, we'll see. And don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you on the next game.